Blazkowicz, that light in the sky is the Nazis' doing. Head for the church and help us stop them before they destroy the whole damn town.
Central Command has ordered that heavy troopers be deployed as patrols along the roadway leading to the church. Beyond supporting our base troops with heavy firepower, this will test how viable the heavy trooper is as a mobile weapon system. There are concerns about serious malfunctions of the shoulder venting system, but we trust this is a minor issue which will be worked out in time.
Intelligence has indicated that the resistance will attempt to attack as soon as the experiment at the church is activated. It is imperative that the Kreisau Circle fail. Once the experiment has been successfully tested, all the world will see that a new day is dawning, and the tide of war has turned in our favor.
All right, keep moving or get to the gates! Through the gates!
Get behind something!
Come on, let's go!
Go!
Now, Bukak!
Friendly fire! I need suppressing fire!
The Nazis are signaling for reinforcements. We have to move.
Warning! The enemy is directing heavy mortar fire against the church. Take all precautions for movement through the streets. Wear a helmet at all times and stay near solid supports whenever possible.
Oh!
Sergeant American? Surrender, and I'll make your death quick! Reloading grenade out! Look left!
Victory is nearly ours. Our forces flanked the heavy machine gun nest that controls the main street, and now we're within view of the church. But we're penned down near the Schloss Hotel. If you are a member of the Kreisau Circle, take the catacombs beneath the hotel. They look to be the only route forward. We've broken through the sewers and into the catacombs beneath the church. We still don't know what the machine at the church is, but it has to be associated with the advanced weaponry the Nazis have been using. The device must be destroyed in hopes of setting back their weapons research program. You're the only one who made it. Where are the rest? It doesn't matter. We have to get inside that church and destroy the Nazis' machine. Come on, let's go!